Can illegals open bank accounts? How undocumented immigrants can get bank accounts? Some banks let you open an account with an ITIN or passport instead of a social security number. If you don't have a social security number or are undocumented, you can still get a bank account. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.